Today we are going to discuss about one more problem from the plane scale, and this is the problem that we are going to see today. So on the map of Ahmedabad city, 1 centimeter represents 1 kilometer. Construct a plane scale to measure distance between the Gujarat University and the Gujarat Science City, which is 9 kilometers. Also indicate distance 6 kilometers and 5 hectometers. The weightage of this problem in the examination is 4 marks. So once again, this is a very important note and that you have to remember. This is all units are in the ascending order in this arrow direction, and that increase is 10 times. So in this problem, RF is directly not given to you. That means representative fraction. But you know that RF is equal to drawing size upon actual size. So here first we are going to find the RF. So drawing size that you can pick up over here on the Ahmedabad city 1 centimeter that represent 1 kilometer. So in the drawing 1 centimeter that represent actual distance 1 kilometer. So you can see in the drawing that is 1 centimeter. I can say drawing size as 1 centimeter. And 1 centimeter that represent actual distance as 1 kilometer. So actual size is 1 kilometer. Now here you can convert the centimeter into kilometer or kilometer into centimeter, but both unit must be same. So RF as it is equal to 1 centimeter as it is. Convert this kilometer into meter. So 1 kilo, that means 10 raised to 3 meter. So I can say it is 1 centimeter by 1 into 10 raised to 3. Now once again meter is converted into centimeter. So 1 meter is equal to 10 raised to 2 centimeter. Here you can see 1 meter is equal to 10 raised to 2 centimeter. So now centimeter, centimeter cancel. So that it is 1 upon 10 raised to 5. And this one is your RF. Once again RF is equal to drawing size upon actual size. Now put the RF as 1 upon 10 raised to 5. Drawing size, that is we want to find. So this is LOD, length of drawing. Actual size, that means the maximum distance that is measured by the scale. And that is over here written. The maximum distance that is between Gujarat University and Gujarat Science City, which is 9 kilometers. So 9 kilometers is the maximum distance that is to be measured by this scale. And so that from this equation I can find length of drawing, that is 9 kilometer by 10 raised to 5. So here I can say 9 as it is kilometer, and I am going to convert into centimeter. So kilometer, here you can see kilometer, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 centimeter. So that means 1 kilometer is equal to 10 raised to 5 centimeter upon 10 raised to 5 as it is. So now this 10 raised to 5 and 10 raised to 5 will be cancelled. So your final answer is 9 centimeter. So this is your length of drawing, 9 centimeter. And make a box over here. Now I can start the drawing for plane scale. So this is my first page that already we have completed, and this is the second page. So first pick up the scale. Length is what? 9 centimeter. So 9 centimeter, up to 9 centimeter, draw the horizontal line. Give the dimension, that is length of drawing as 9 centimeter. Draw the vertical line that is equal to 1 centimeter, complete the rectangle. Now divide this scale into the equal division. But how many equal division? So here you can see the maximum distance, that is what? 9 kilometers. So you have to divide the scale into 9 equal division. So each division that represent as kilometer. So divide this into the 9 equal division. Give the numbering, skip the first one always. So start with this one. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now draw the vertical line passing through all these points. And so that you can understand now each division that represent as 1 kilometer. So I can write over here that each division that represent as 1 kilometer. Now divide the first division into the 10 equal division always. And I can give the number as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 and 10. You can write only 5 and 10. because of the space is not available. So here we have divided this 1 kilometer division into the 10 division. So each division, that is actually 1/10 of the kilometer, and 1/10 of the kilometer, that is what? Hectometer. So I can write over here, this is hectometer. So each division that represent as 1 hectometer. So now the scale is ready. So we have completed the first task, construct a plane scale. Now second part, indicate distance 6 kilometers and 5 hectometers. So 6 kilometers, so this is kilometer, so 6 kilometer, and 5 hectometer. So here it is 5 hectometer. So 6 kilometer and 5 hectometer. So this is 6 kilometer and 5 hectometer. Also you can see it is 6.5 kilometer. This yellow shade, that is actually the scale, and that is long enough to measure 9 kilometers. So that I have done this yellow color, that is for the good appearance only. It is not required to follow the same yellow color in the examination. So thanks my dear friends. Press the like button to appreciate this video.